my utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
took you no matter it. Lay out your arm. No matter. Already, no matter. You've no matter, it's all lay out your arm. Already, no matter. Back already, no matter. back already. No matter. Already, no matter.
Greet, are you here for?
Thank you. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. I am pleased to have you on our side. Now you are a recusant true. I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erdtree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erdtree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will... Thank you.